Yo guys, what's going on? It is me, KLV, and in today's video, we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Cold War, and I'm going to be showing you this really, really good weapon in Cold War. Now, I've already hit like three clips now, and I've played them at the start of the video. I've already hit literally like three quad feeds. Well, it's not like quad feeds, but like fury kills. And I already can tell that this weapon is really good, and it's actually kind of underrated. I don't see many people doing it. Now, what is actually amazing about doing like these camera challenges is you find out new weapons that are actually really good. And for example, everyone's going to be using the XM4, the MP5, and this weapon is actually really good. For example, the FAMAS is actually still a really good weapon. I know it got nerfed, so it's not as good as it used to be, but it still is a really good weapon. Now, the weapon that I am talking about is the QBZ83. Now, this weapon is insane, to be honest. And I haven't maxed it out or that much because leveling weapons takes so long. Can't wait for the double weapon XP today and Nuketown. And we're going to like max out basically all my weapons. And yeah, if you do want to just skip to me playing with the gun, there'll be a little timestamp on the screen right now. But yeah, about when Nuketown does come out and double weapon XP, I'm not just going to be leveling one weapon and then just sort of trying to get that gold. I'm going to be leveling one weapon, go to the next, level one weapon, go to the next. So yeah, so I'm going to try and get all these weapons all maxed out as quick as possible as I can. So getting gold is just going to be easy just with just doing all the challenges. So yeah, so the attachments that we are using currently at level 8 is we have got the Milstop Reflex. It's just a nice reflex to have. If you can get it, I recommend the Microflex LED. That's basically just the regular red dot. We got the muzzle brake 5.56. Obviously this isn't maxed out or anything, so don't take this like it's amazing with this on. So we've got the ultralight that gives us strafe speed, underbarrel that gives us horizontal recoil, a magazine that gives us 40 rounds, and yeah, so let's just get into some gameplay. I do prefer domination on this map. Come on, get me fourth. That'll do. I've got a feeling someone's gonna push from the left. Like, this weapon is so underrated. This actually is a really good weapon. Armor. Until Nuketown comes out. Well, that was stupid from you. If an AR is good at close range and long range, then what's the point of using an SMG majority of the time? I'm not doing bad, 22 and 8. Oh, aim was a bit dodgy then. Just go away. There's gonna be someone right in this corner. Yeah, see, I told you, there's always someone in that corner. Let's get this heli down. You literally just spawned there. Get off me. That's all I want. Get off me. Like, look, a shotgun should have done that range a lot more better than an AR. Like, how does... Man. A shotgun's not even shotguns in this game. Like, seriously. 36 and 13, not too bad. We definitely can get a lot better. I'm gonna try not get on the hard point and try and get more time. Thing is with me, a lot of the times I'm like kind of like doing positive quite a lot. And I know that soon, because I'm already at like 1.8 KD. I'm already at 1.8 KD. Well, I'm actually very, very happy with it. I'm actually quite happy with that. I know soon I'm gonna get even more sweaty at lobbies, because like soon as I get to that 2 KD area, I'm not looking forward to it. Seriously, not looking forward to it. That's not how you do it, mate. Enemy throwing Semtex. Yep, there's you. Teammate, it'd be nice if you didn't go my way. Okay, I feel disgusted by that jump then. Come on, one more. Aww. Oh, that one's too bad though. Right, so yeah, if you guys did enjoy that video, make sure you drop a like and subscribe. It would be very much appreciated. And yeah, see you guys later. Peace out.